To iterate over just the values in the dictionary, we can use the dot value syntax. See the example in line 5. In line 6, update the seed count variable based on the number of seeds. So we have seeds, which is a dictionary of type string and integer. And then here we have examples. We have 225 economy seeds and 25 business seeds. And we have a variable called seed count. It starts out at 0. And now we're iterating through the values in the dictionary, and we say for value in seeds.values. And then we say seed count plus equal value, because we want to increment and keep track of the total number of seeds that exist. And now let's see what the capacity is. Here we're printing the capacity, and we're saying the capacity is equal to the seed count. And what is it? The answer is 250, because 225 plus 25 means there's a total of 250 seats. So this was a perfect example of why sometimes you just want to iterate over the values instead of both the values and the keys.